you should see them at the museum.
A skeleton that rides a horse, and not to mention dinosaurs, and sharks with great big crunching jaws, and mummies for your dad, of course.
Yes, the museum is where you see them.
There's natives with a welcome grin, an elephant that has no skin, birds that fly on bony wings, snakes and bats and lots of things.
Oh, you should see them at the museum.
Best of all, it's absolutely free.